electrical installation is closely associated with other parts of the construction industry. Electricians work in a range of commercial, residential, agricultural, and manufacturing environments. They will plan and design, select and safely install a reliable system. They also commission, test, program, maintain electrical systems to relevant standards. This also requires diagnosis, reporting, and repair of any system malfunctions. The test project consists of three modules. Module 1 requires programming of a small smart relay. This is installed on three walls and the ceiling of the competitor's cubicle. This job features home and building automation devices, limited to manual functions only. Competitors must tackle lighting circuits, power outlet circuits, installation of distribution boards, and protection equipment. Module 2 is a programming exercise controlling lighting, dimming, and blind control. Module 3 is installation testing. One set of faults will be selected at random for use. This installation consists of two sections. Section 1 will be supplied with an extra low voltage supply and can be tested live. Section 2 will receive no power. A total of 10 faults are installed. These will include incorrect timer settings or overload settings, short circuit or open circuit faults. At the completion of C4, the competitors will see the installed faults.